It will not be the end of this. Until next time, at East Lancs Railway.